Residents in Maral Town in Samburu County are appealing to both levels of government to fix the sewerage plant in the area amid fears of being exposed to waterborne diseases. The residents are calling for the purchase of more exhausters to unclog the drainage, saying currently there is only one exhauster owned by the county that serves the entire region.
The situation in Maral Town in Samburu County. The residents are living in fear of contracting cholera, typhoid and malaria owing to the stagnated sewage water. They say the town has no sewer line and depends on only one county-owned exhauster, while big buildings and businesses have opted to construct septic tanks that get filled within a short time. NEMA Environmental Director Patrick Lekenit asked residents to ensure there is no careless discharge of liquid waste into the environment as the county hastens to come up with ways to channel the waste elsewhere.
Samburu County Government wanajaribu kutafuta ardhi ambayo hiyo maji taka itakuwa inaenda kwa mfereji. Nyinyi pia mnatakana mchukue jukumu la kuhakikisha kwamba maji taka haiko kwa mazingira.
They are now demanding the county invest in a proper sewer line and improve drainage facilities.